समुद्र वसने देवी पर्वतस्तन मंडिते विष्णुपत्नी नमस्तुभ्यं पदस्पर्शं क्षमस्वमे।
As a living being on this planet, we are totally dependent on what the earth grants upon us for food, water, minerals, and energy resources. It has taken millions of years for the earth to evolve into her present state. She has perfected the web of life during this time. This web of life exists not as a haphazard assembly of competing species, but as an interwoven and interdependent, mutually supporting tapestry of life. Based on this green preen philosophy, Gujarat Plastic Manufacturers Association, or GSPMA, proudly announces Plexpo India 2013, a step ahead to save environment through plastic. The green granules. GSPMA, established in 1970, is one of the leading plastic manufacturers associations in the country, serving plastic industry since the last 30 years. GSPMA is one of the proud founder members of the Plast India Foundation. With a present strength of over 2,500 members, GSPMA represents plastic industry at state as well as the central level. The association also functions as a communication corridor between the plastics industry and the government. GSPMA encourages interaction among members by regularly holding seminars, workshops, and exhibitions on key issues. After the success saga of Plexpo India 1979, 1995, 2004, 2007, and 2010, GSPMA has arrived with a new episode of Plexpo India 2013, this time with a green promise to Mother Earth and humanity. Plexpo India 2013 will be the sixth Plexpo where manufacturers, dealers, traders, suppliers of raw materials, machinery and equipment, ancillary equipments, testing equipments, chemicals and additives are expected. This exhibition is organized every 3 years. Plexpo India offers a platform where all the machinery and equipments related to plastic industry can be showcased. Organized by GSPMA, Plexpo India 2013 will be the next mega event that will promote Indian plastic industry with a green promise. Plexpo India 2013 will be held at the newly constructed conventional center. This new ambience will ensure better facilities to the exhibitors as well as the visitors. Plexpo India 2013 is expecting participation by over 700 exhibitors, over 1 lakh visitors, including 6,000 students from engineering and management institutes, in addition to delegations from 20 countries. And more to the point, the highlight is Plexpo India 2013 is striving for the business growth worth 500 crores. Plexpo India 2013, a step ahead to serve environment through plastic. Come, join us to join the green revolution through plastic. See for yourself and show the world how plastic is inseparable from human life. Let us together make the earth worth living. Write and listen to a new success story of the green granules at Plexpo India 2013.